In this Mercedes-Benz Play of the Week, it's the two Fernandos, Verdasco from Spain and Gonzales from Chile, the latter under tremendous pressure just to stay in the point. What a comeback! After almost hitting the advertising hoardings on the sideline, Gonzales then makes tremendous ground to retrieve an almost certain winner. And then to play himself into a position to win the point is why Fernando Gonzales is the featured player in this Mercedes-Benz Play of the Week.